Good Sunday morning. I'm KCRA 3 meteorologist Kelly Curran. We're expecting a high today in Sacramento around 68 degrees, just a few degrees below normal. The record high for today, that's 85, that was set in 1976. Let's take a look at what we're expecting out there today. And the big story is going to be the wind. And while it's not very impressive early in the morning, it is certainly going to get stronger, especially around noon. We're expecting winds 22 miles per hour in Winters and Fairfield, 21 for Stockton and Modesto. Gusts will be even higher. In fact, the western side of the valley could see a few gusts up to 50 miles per hour. Sacramento is more like 35. Still going to be a little bit breezy as that sun is going down, which, by the way, is at 5:03 tonight. And then as we get into tomorrow, notice those winds expected to be a little bit lighter, but still out of the north. Now, here's a look at our forecast neighborhood by neighborhood. Truckee, today your forecast high is 43 degrees, Lake Tahoe 44 with mostly sunny skies. The foothills expecting abundant sunshine, winds here not as strong, north about 5 to 10. Auburn 65 degrees for your high, and Placerville's looking at about 64. The coastal hills, you'll certainly be feeling that breeze in Fairfield today, 71 degrees for the afternoon high. Lakeport's going to top out around 65. For the San Joaquin Valley, lots of sunshine here, and again, going to be dealing with those very gusty north winds. Stockton high 70 degrees and Modesto 68. And if you still have some of those Halloween decorations out in the Sacramento area, you're going to want to try and get those cleaned up before they blow away. 68 for the high in Sacramento, and again, gusty winds. Davis, you're also expecting a high of 68. Taking a look at the satellite radar picture, mainly clear skies, just a few clouds over into Nevada, and we'll see a few high thin clouds in the Sierra today. North winds, that's going to be the big story for us as we head throughout the day today. Getting into tomorrow, still a north breeze, but not as strong. We're going to see a few more clouds around as we get into election day. And then those strong north winds returning as we get into Wednesday. Heading toward Friday, high pressure in control. Then as we get into the weekend, we will see more clouds moving in as another system moves to our north. Let's take a look at these 7-day forecasts. First for the Sierra, expecting high today, like I said, at 43 degrees with mostly sunny skies. Tomorrow, though, warmer, 53 degrees, and we'll see a few clouds around for Election Day on Tuesday. For the foothills, we're expecting highs today in the mid-60s. Mid-60s, pretty much going to be the case all week long, with just a few extra clouds for Election Day and to start next weekend. Then for Sacramento, of course, windy today with a high of 64, 70 with partly sunny skies for us on Election Day on Tuesday, still 70 for the high on Wednesday, but we're going to be dealing with those gusty north winds once again.